in the other scenarios, like Josh Rosen should be playing over Ryan Fitzpatrick. There's not even a question in my mind. Like,
yeah, you traded a second round pick for him.
Right. We know.
You don't know if he's the future of your squad
exactly.
or not.
Exactly. We know what Ryan Fitzpatrick is. He's going to come in.
Right.
He's going to make some plays here or there. He's going to make some.
Think you're good.
Right. And then he's going to make some really awful plays. And you're going to be
over
like,
and
God,
over
this
and over
guy's
again.
An idiot.
Right.
This is why he's never been a long-term starter in the league.
1 year. Yeah, that one year with the Jets.
Like, okay. The only reason is that, like, you're trying to show your veterans on the team, like, hey, we're doing everything we can to win, so we're starting Ryan Fitzpatrick.
They don't even
but at the
win.
End of the day, like, I don't think they're trying to do that.
They don't want
to
win.
And you, like, if you can get up to the first pick, why not see if you want to
take two or not?
See if Rosen is the actual guy. Like,
you have to find out if he's the guy.
Right. Let's see what he's got. We'll see if we can win games. Let's see what happens. I mean, we don't even necessarily have to win games to see if you're comfortable for him. And then you could either get a haul for Tua and say, hey, we're going to stick with our guy Rosen here, or you could take Tua, like, or
and
Herbert.
Ship Rosen off again. That would be just so devastating.
That would be terrible for Rosen.
I mean, the writing's on the wall for that, but I mean, they got to see what they have in him this year.
I agree 100%. It makes no sense to me that you're going to play Ryan Fitzpatrick.
You gave up a second round pick.
Right.
See what you got.
Good for you. You're going to play. Why are you going to play Ryan Fitzpatrick? This is ridiculous.